am absolutely delighted to welcome you to Stevens Institute of Technology's 152nd Convocation Ceremony.